My name is Panagiotis Aroniadis. I'm the new media director and PAOK TV project manager for PAOK FC, one of the biggest and most popular football clubs in Greece. We are a football club, so we play football, and playing football we try to win titles on the pitch, and off the pitch we try to create a lot of original content. We are talking about a football club with 95 years of history. We're talking about a club with over 1.5 million fan base, and as a company we have around 150 employees and a yearly budget of 50 million euros. Our vision is to embrace this digital evolution that surrounds sports and football in particular by offering the best user experience to our digital community. We are talking for a sports OTT platform, a TV channel on the net. We have a desktop version, we have smartphone apps for iOS and Android, and we have dedicated apps for Android TV, LG, and within the next period of time on Samsung Tizen. We are all in on AWS, from the hardware encoder on-premises until media packaging, converting, transcoding. So actually the only thing on PAOK TV that's not based on AWS is the broadcast itself. The challenge was mostly scalability. Our biggest challenge is to manage huge traffic and big spikes minutes before the game. Before AWS, we had the dedicated server for our platform. We had to arrange the upscaling process weeks before an important game or an important event. So that's why we choose AWS, because it offers us this opportunity to upscale within minutes and at the same time reduce our costs. We managed to have around 55 to 60% cost reduction on CDN usage from our previous solution to AWS. And this is something that allows PAOK TV to be sustainable even in periods of time that there are not a lot of revenues. We are using services like MediaConvert, MediaLive, MediaPackage, Lambda, Elastic Services, Cloudfront, and a lot of other services that allows our platform to be secure, redundant, and have the best possible quality for the end user. OTT platforms and streaming is the future on sports and on football in particular. Football is about moments, it's about timing, and we want our fans not to miss a second of action. Having a brand like AWS next to us offers us this security that we will be able to deliver the best possible quality and user experience for our fan base.